Today, this stately mansion on Rockhill Road is home of the Rockhill Tennis Club. But years ago, it figured in a family dispute. William Rockhill Nelson was one of Kansas City's most eminent citizens, an industrialist and publisher of the Kansas City Star newspaper. He gave his daughter Laura every advantage, boarding school, travels around the world.
In 1905, Laura fell in love with Irvin Kirkwood, a charming, handsome man. But her father didn't approve, so the couple eloped to New York. Some say Nelson was hurt deeply and built this house as a gift to his daughter to lure her back to Kansas City. The Kirkwoods did return, and they lived here for 11 years. Within a few years, Laura's health began to fail, and at the young age of 43, she died.
Today, her portrait hangs in the parlor room of this exclusive club. The artist died while painting it, and it was never finished. Unfinished, like the life of Laura Nelson Kirkwood. Maybe that explains why sometimes late at night, the doors of the wine cellar have been known to rattle. Maybe her ghost is manipulating other doors which sometimes shut without warning. Employees of the club say something is tripping the security system. Lights flickering indicate doors are opening and closing everywhere, but in fact, they are not. Candles actually burn out when there's no apparent breeze or breath. Other times, the phone appears to be in use. Buttons will light up as if someone is talking on the line, but there's no one there. Some say it's the manifestation of Laura Nelson Kirkwood, still presiding over the affairs of this stately mansion, trying to complete her life, which was cut short by illness decades ago.